It's Easter Sunday. That means time with family, egg hunts, visits from the Easter Bunny and, for many, a trip to church for the Easter service. And Gwen Stefani, 48, and Blake Shelton, 41, did just that, with her three boys in tow. For the special occasion, the songstress went with a black floral dress that really made her blonde tresses pop, not to mention showing off her incredible legs. As for Blake, he opted for a blue blazer over a black shirt, as well as jeans and cowboy boots. You can take the cowboy out of Oklahoma, but you can't take the Oklahoma out of the cowboy. As for her sons, they all found their own way to stand out in the Sunday morning crowd. Both Kingston and Zuma put a touch of aqua blue in their hair to mark the festive day. As for Apollo, he rocked a charming, light blue suit that we can't get enough of. As they left the church, Blake carried the little guy to the car. He looks closer than ever with a Gwen's kids these days. Backward. Although we don't if Gwen and Blake will ever make it official and get married, we recently learned that a dear friend you've definitely heard of would really like to sing at their wedding. They are great friends and Kelly Clarkson just loves his relationship with Gwen, an insider previously told HollywoodLife.com exclusively. So much so that when they do decide on getting married, Kelly has mentioned on many occasions to them both that she would love to sing during their wedding. But she would want to do it early because she wants to party as well. That pretty much goes without